Y'all thought I forgot, huh? Well, here it is. The Kids Chronicle part.
You know the Kids Chronicle part two?
Part three, what is part two?
The Kids Chronicle part three.
Kids Chronicle.
Don't stay awake for too long. Don't go to bed. I'll make a cup of coffee for your head. I'll get you up and going out of bed.
Yeah. I don't wanna fall asleep, I don't wanna pass away. I've been thinking of our future, cause I'll never see those days. I don't know why this has happened, but I probably deserve it. I tried to do my best, but you know that I'm not perfect. I've been praying for forgiveness, you've been praying for my health. When I leave this earth, hoping you'll find someone else. Cause yeah, we still young, there's so much we haven't done. Getting married, start a family, watch your husband with his son. I wish it could be me, but I won't make it off this bed. I hope I go to heaven so I see you once again. My life was kinda short, but I got so many blessings. Happy you were mine, it sucks that it's all ending. For too long.
We are experiencing technical difficulties, please stand by.
Catch me. Ain't nobody gonna catch me.
Cause you're too streetwise?
Yup. And all these hoes laughing like so funny.
She's talking about the audience that they're laughing at her.
Did you say the hoes are laughing?
Yep.
So the audience are a bunch of hoes?
Yep. Catch me outside. How about that?
Huh?
Catch me outside. How about that?
Pulling back the curtain by myself, take a look, ayy. I'm a bar spitter, I'm a hard hitter. Yeah, I'm light-skinned, but I'm still a dark nigga. I'm a wig splitter, I'm a tall figure. I'm an unforgiving, wild-ass dog nigga. Something wrong with him, got him all bitter. I'm a bill printer, I'm a grave digger. Yeah, I am what I am. I don't have no time for no misunderstandings again.
Hi guys! So this is now my vlog. My little backstory. A lot of stuff has happened. I threw my mom in the pool. I threw Jennifer in the pool. I threw my aunt Patricia in the pool, but she got out already. So this is the current situation that's happening outside. It's currently 8 o'clock, I think.
It's a rolling, not a stop. Watch shit, don't never stop.
Oh.
it's upside down.
After Jesus drank wine. I have to.
No, he turned water into wine.
Everybody hold hands. Come on. Close your eyes.
Oh, I'm stuck with both their hands.
Here we go.
My hands have spit on it.
Dear Jesus, at this time, the first and only thing that I ask you for is to give me patience. Dear Jesus, I ask you to give me patience with all of these kids. Give me patience as I try to guide them as you guide me through life, Jesus. Jesus, we thank you. Jesus, we thank you for this meal. No more laughing. Jesus, we thank you for this meal. We thank you for bringing everybody together in this family. Jennifer, Lucas, Luna, Jacob, Noah, Josh. Patricia's up there sleeping, but she's here in spirit. Jesus, thank you so much for giving us the opportunity in these hard times of COVID to allow us to have a meal together. Jesus, to have a meal together. Dear God, I pray in your Son, Jesus the Christ. Amen.
Amen.
Everybody sit down because I want to pray.
Tonight, we are going to witness the most anticipated match in the history. Are you ready for the thousands in attendance and the millions watching around the world? Ladies and gentlemen, let's get ready to rumble!
Make it happen.
Dear God.
Yeah, you're gonna cry. It's okay. Look, you're not gonna close your eyes with your hand.
Milk ice cream.
The time's low.
You're good.
Focus.
Focus. Focus, Luke. It's okay. Let's see it. Breathe. Breathe. Ice cream. Ice cream. Yeah.
Ooh.
Okay.
You got through it.
Breathe. Calm down. You have to breathe.
346 minutes later.
Honest opinion, Lucas, like when you first ate it, how hot was it? What did you know, everything? What did you feel? Where did you feel the heat when you breathed out? Tell me. First ate it.
I'm holding on your roof, got me 10 feet off the ground. I'm hearing what you say, but I just can't make a sound. No, oh, oh. You tell me that you need me, and you're gonna cut me down the way. You tell me that you're sorry, didn't think I turned around. You said that it's too late to apologize.
Can you say ass?